Overnight, another statue of Christopher Columbus was removed in Chicago. SkyCam 9 captured the empty pedestal this morning where the statue stood for more than 100 years in the South Chicago neighborhood. It was part of the Drake Fountain display at 92nd and Exchange. It's believed to be the first statue commemorating Columbus in Chicago. City said it was removed due to public safety concerns over planned demonstrations similar to the one that led to the removal of a Columbus statue in Grant Park last week. A third statue was removed in Little Italy.